In this example, I've created a simple table to represent the evaluation methods within a course. So I have one column for the assignment and the corresponding grade points. So to help clarify things when JAWS reads this, I could either write points after every number value here in this column, or perhaps change the column header to maximum points. So with evaluation methods, I can turn this into a heading too, which I can select here from the top of my ribbon. Or if you prefer, you can open the styles pane by clicking this very small icon here that points to the lower right, and you could select your heading also from this pane here. The top of this table here, this first row, should be a header row, and I can simply select the contents of that row, right click, and go to Table Properties. Go to the Row tab and check the box next to Repeat as Header Row at the top of each page. If I wanted to include an alternative description for this table, if it was a complex table or I wanted to simplify the explanation, I could write that alternative text here in the description field. I can also include a title which JAWS will read, so I'll call this Evaluation Methods. I'm not going to include alt text because it's fairly simple and straightforward. If I want to now make these bold, I can put a strong style on them, and that'll make them stand out. You could also highlight the contents and create a background shader to make that stand out at the top also.